With allergy season coming up in Oregon, it may be difficult to tell the difference between any symptoms you have of allergies like coughing or sneezing, and you might be wondering whether you have COVID-19 or just your usual seasonal allergies. There's certainly some overlap with, you know, cough or runny nose. I think usually in an infection, you're more likely to have a fever, although with the COVID-19, people don't always have a fever at first. I think what we need people to do is sort of think about how you normally feel when you have allergies and take your usual allergy medications and see if they respond. Certainly, if you have any questions or are worried that you might need to be seen, the best thing to do is to call ahead or to use perhaps an online triaging service that your provider may have. If you can call ahead and get some advice about medications you can try at home and to decide if you're actually ill enough that you may need to be seen. One thing you can do is take your temperature or just, you know, assess whether you feel like you're having a fever, because that would be more typical in an infection. The other thing is just to monitor your symptoms. If you have suffered from allergies before, you could try taking your usual medications to see if they make you feel any better. I think the key things that would make you more concerned about COVID-19 is if you are really having more coughing than usual, or if you are having difficulty breathing. And if anything seems different or unusual for you, you should probably call your healthcare provider.